I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to sneak peek the new Ultra Racquets from Wilson. Now we've been playtesting a couple of these, so let's jump right in. First up, the racket I'm most excited about is the Wilson Ultra Tour. This is just a silky smooth, great playing racket. It's a player's racket, but in a slightly lighter spec than a traditional player's racket, but it offers that buttery, smooth feel. Every time you hit the ball, it's got a dense 18-20 string pattern, and combine that with a nice, really soft, control-oriented feeling frame, and you get that really dialed-in kind of experience with the racket. I could really attack my aggressive deep shots and felt very in control of the ball. I was able to get them to hook in with some nice spin as well, thanks to the mobility of the racket. And then when I was looking for some touch at net or on drop shots, absolutely love this racket. Just a ton of control and feel. I've got the specs for you right here. So strung up, we're finding an average strung weight of 11.4 ounces, 6 points head light, a 63 RA. That's where you're gonna get that silky smooth feel from that flexible response. And it's got a 324 swing weight. So still a little bit of mass when you get it moving to stop it from getting pushed around. But this is a great racket for those stronger players that like to swing something around 12 ounces. You can add a leather grip or some handle weight, and then also some weight in the hoop. And this racket really responds well to some added weight. We've hit a couple of different ways. We've had them customized a couple of different ways and hit them and just loved it. Really is a great platform racket for the stronger player looking to add some weight to their rackets. And this is a real pro tour kind of frame with all that feel dialed into it right there. Love that one. No bells and whistles, that's just meat and potatoes, great classic racket right there. Next up, we do have the Ultra 100. Now this one's got Countervail, also has PWS. This one's got a bit more technology. It's a thicker beam, it's a much stiffer beam too. So this one is more like the outgoing Ultras and it's got a lot of pop. Also reminds me of hitting with a Juice 100 as well. Big power, big spin from this racket from all areas of the court. And you'll see it's got a firm beam response. 72 RA strung, so that's a 74 RA unstrung, and you would think that's a pretty stiff and brassy RA, but with the Countervail, we found plenty of comfort. We're able to put a poly in here with no issues, and so you get the best of both worlds. You get the big power and spin from that nice crisp responsive frame, and then you get some nice comfort in there from the Countervail technology. This one's 11.2 ounces strung up and ready to rock and roll. 4 points head light and a 320 swing weight. So again, some nice mass once you get it moving. You use that 320 swing weight to really push through the ball and help you drive your shots deep. Great racket if you like to hit big serves, big groundies, ton of spin, ton of power. That's your racket right there from Wilson. Next up, we've got the Ultra 100L. So we're dropping down into a lighter rate racket here, and you see we've got a sin gut in here as opposed to the polys we have in those heavier rackets. And we'd really recommend going with a multi-filament synthetic gut or a natural gut in one of these rackets because it is a bit lighter. This one's 10.4 ounces strung up, 3 points head light. So the balance is shifting a little bit more to the tip now. 68 RA, so nice and crisp again. And a 305 swing weight on this one. Again, it has the PWS right there at 3 and 9 to improve stability in the hoop. And that's a nice lighter playing racket right there. And then if you want something ultra light, you can go with the 100UL, the Ultra Light 100. And this one's only 9.6 ounces strung up, 1 point head lights, almost an even balance right here on this racket. 68 RA and a 286 swing weight. So it's a very light and maneuverable feeling racket. Great thing about this is if you're looking for a racket, if you're a junior player just transitioning into your first full-length adult size racket, this is a great way to go. It's nice and light and maneuverable. It's not gonna feel too clunky or too much racket in your hand. And also if you're a smaller framed adult or just an adult who likes something really fast and you can get a lot of spin out of it just through your ability to whip it around, it's a good fun way to go too. Again, go with a synthetic gut, multi-filament, or even a natural gut for the best playability in these two lighter weight models. That's a quick sneak peek at the Ultra line. They go on pre-sale August 1st, and then they'll be in stock and ready to ship shortly after. So hope you enjoy checking those out, and I'll catch you next time.